guys, so as you see why I'm in this lobby. Because today, guys, we're gonna be looking at the lucky board. Now, basically, this is a new feature though. But there's just basically some like mistakes about this lucky board, and that should just be changed. You know what I'm saying? That should be changed to the lucky board. So let's go on the lucky board and let's talk about it. All right. So first of all, I did get this gun. I did get this yesterday. The good thing is you can just watch like 12 or more ads, I think, a little bit, and then something like that. But the one thing I really hate about this is how it says it's a lucky board, but you get stupid tokens. That kind of is so annoying. That is really frustrating, because how are you supposed to get all these weapons? But the good thing about it is, either way, if you don't get the weapons that's up here, like say I'm trying to get the chest spear, but it's not allowed to be, basically I can just go to the store and just get it with the lucky coin, with the lucky tokens. And I have 260, so that's good. But I still really do not like this feature. And I wish they could somehow update it and make it more better and make it actually lucky. Let me know in the comment section below what do you guys think. And peace out.